Hey geeks, Mod Tim here with today's episode of Star Trek Season 3, Episode 2, Elaine of Troyes. It's an okay episode. It's kind of what you expect. And it's a plot point that Star Trek kind of uses over and over again, especially in The Next Generation. There's two planets, the Elaines and the Troyes, and the Enterprise has to take an individual from one planet to the other for her to basically be like a diplomat and marry into the family. And she doesn't want to do it. She's not having it. And of course, her and Kirk have a relationship, and just things kind of fall apart. The Klingons get involved. Like, honestly, I don't know if I love this episode or hate it. It's interesting, and it's really well done, but it's really long, and it kind of slows down towards the end. But overall, like, it's really well acted, and it has kind of good pacing. Like, it's pretty straight the whole way. It's just, after a while, it kind of bogs down. Also, I think the Elaine of Troyes is a little too on the nose with Helen of Troy. Like, it's not even cleverly hidden. It's just right there in front. I think this episode's done and redone in The Next Generation, with Picard falling in love, I think. I'll have to look that up. That's somewhere in the back of my mind. But yeah, overall, like, there's not a lot to it. Like, it's pretty flat, so I'm not even going to drag this out. The next episode is The Paradise Syndrome, which I'm pretty excited for that one. But for this one, the Elaine of Troyes, the fact that they're bringing someone against her will from one planet to the other, but because it is Federation, like, policy or whatever, the Federation agreed to it, they have to. What do you guys think about that sort of job, I guess would be the word, I'm not sure, of bringing her to the other planet? If you guys have seen this one, what do you guys think? Like, I don't really have much for this one. So otherwise, I will see you guys tomorrow.